Hey, music lovers, it's Mike Cross, teaching you things you should know. So come join me down in the studio. What's up, YouTube? Hey, check this out, man. I was working in the backyard. Then my man Tahir sent me a link saying that they got a leak from Eminem and Conway. Oh my gracious, man. So I hurried up and finished what I was doing, man. Came in here real quick. We live when we doing the reactions and everything. Turned the live camera on. I was going to eat some shrimp, man. I'm hungry. I was eating some shrimp and all. Hey, man. Anyway, man. Hey. So my people came on, man. It was like, yo, man, you got to do it. You got to do it. I said, okay. I won't do no reactions today, man. So we're going to do two of these joints, man. It's going to be three from us. Three reactions. Okay. I ain't never heard it. Now, I heard the beat before. I played a teeny bit of it. My bad, y'all. Shrimp and Pepsi, man. I had to wash my hands so I can touch the buttons and stuff. Hey, without any further ado, let's just check it out. Here we go, y'all. Hey.
Yeah.
You know I gotta pump this joint.
Machine. Hey. Not a fucking game, nigga.
It's that thing.
Look, ayo, I use the arm and hammer just to fluff my brick. Say what I wanna say, and I don't give a fuck, I'm rich. Tuck my fifth, don't hesitate to bust my shit. I tell you niggas like Kyrie, suck my dick. I don't trust a soul, I don't even trust my bitch. Before I fall in love, I'd rather cut my wrist. I sweat Ace of Spades, nigga, that's how much I sip. Body your rap, nigga, quick before the Dutch got twist. Hey yo, let's roll some. The shoddy ring, this shit is not a thing. Chopper make your body lean, my niggas body thin. I'm with the Jack boys, I'm with the Robin team. On my mama, I never rocked a pair of Robin jeans. Everything I jot is mean, how you gon' stop machine? My name will probably ring like Las Vegas slot machines. The Mac by my pelvis and my helmet lane. The shells that ring make everything out of your helmet hang. The male jaw was helmets when I swelled a cane. Then I wrapped the Yale up in cellophane. My shooter got Dame Lillard from the elbow aim. I thought of that while I was courtside at the Melo game. Bricks are off white, I imported some. Wishing all night until the morning come. Still pitching long nights until my fortune come. That's big checks on the side like the off white Jordan 1.
Yo, this think this shit a game, nigga. Yo,
this nigga is spitting straight on the beat, young. He ain't falling off either. He ain't falling off. It's that flow, man. You got to have a flow when you doing this, man. If you don't have a flow, well, some people don't even know what the heck of a flow is. I'm trying to watch my mouth.
Still pitching long nights until my fortune comes. Still pitching. Checks on the side like the off-white Jordan.
Hey. Yo, they think this shit a game, nigga. Hey, yo, they think this shit a game. Hey, yo, they think this shit a game. Until I pull up, let it rain, nigga. Until I pull up, let it rain.
Let it rain.
Until I pull up, let it rain. Hey, yo, they think this shit a game, nigga. Hey, yo, they think this shit a game.
They think this shit a game.
Until I pull up, let it bang. Let it bang.
They think this shit a game.
I used to be a man of the people. Hit the clubs and mingle. Used to dream one day I'd be fucking pink like a flamingo. That was back when I smoked cannabis. Man, but it was tough cause I was a fan of his. So it sucked a hand in his ass. But yeah, looking back on my feuds, how me and Ja Rule almost got cool cause we shot pool back in 01. Was it 02? I don't know, but something told me fucking not to. Then we got stuck in high school. I shoved the Oscar up his wazoo. Yeah. Shout the puffy cones, but fuck revolt.
Hold up, man. Wait a minute. Somebody put Eminem's lyrics on this beat. It's not a new beat. I still got stuff running and everything. That's not a new spit from Eminem. I think he spit this before, man. Am I right or wrong? Y'all put in the comments if I'm right or wrong. I think he spit this before, man. I think it was on something. I can't remember. I'm doing too many at one time. Here we go, y'all. Let's start all over there. Let me know in the chat room.
Bingo. That was back when I smoked cannabis. Man, but it was tough because I was a fan of his. So it sucked the hand in his ass, but... Yeah, looking back on my few time, me and Ja Rule almost got cool, cause we shot pool back in 01, was it 02? I don't know, but something told me fucking not to. Then we got stuck in high school, I shot the Oscar up his wazoo. Yeah,
hey.
Shot the puffy cones, but fuck revolt. Y'all are like a fucked up remote. Now I get it why buttons broke, cause you press him but he don't do nothing no. Especially okay. When it comes to punches thrown,
okay.
You motherfuckers keep wanting smoke, so the blunt is rolled. Take another toke that is spliffing in hell, cause all you're gonna get is an L. And smoke like a fucking roach, so we don't got nothing in common. Not even a fucking cold, a nasal issue if it comes to blows. Wasted tissue, tell this journalist, stick to the stuffy nose. Like always running from me goes. Here a mic, there a mic, everywhere a mic. Share and share alike, but just don't compare alike. Instead of comparing me, pick a fair fight. Compare me to lightning, that similarity striking. Compare me to Jaws, compare me to Manson, Marilyn or Charles, compare me to Nas, Biggie or Pop. Do not compare me to that Iggy bitch or all this fucking Milli Vanilli hip hop. This is where all that silly shit stops. Compare me to the pistol, the trigger, the strap.
Hey.
Send me the Glock, now Millies get cocked. I'm sending a shot, don't come around with them floss raps trying to stunt. Compare me to Meek, big Millies get popped. One by one, compare them to scabs, I'm picking them off. They're going home to fuck Nicki Minaj.
Oh, okay.
Compare me to Nickity Doss. Yeah, I'm hickity hitting it.
Hold up. Okay, now it's some different stuff. Even I don't remember all that, but it's different. It sounded different now. I'm gonna back it up a whole lap, man, because I was so busy concentrating on, did I hear this before? I'm just going, hey, this is first time, man. So here we go, man. I heard the beat before, of course. I'm backing it up a whole lap. Here we go.
Yeah. Shout the puffy cones, but fuck revolt. Y'all are like a fucked up remote. Now I get it why buttons broke, cause you press him but he don't do nothing no. Especially when it comes to punches thrown, you motherfuckers keep wanting smoke, so the blunt is rolled.
Oh no, y'all know what he talking about. He talking about the little drummer boy, Nick Cannon. He talking about he keep pushing buttons on the remote control. He pressing buttons on the remote control, but he ain't doing nothing, like he broke. Cause he go ahead, Eminem. You know he beneath you. He's beneath you when it come down to rap and real talk, man. Here we go.
Puffy cones, but fuck revolt. Y'all are like a fucked up remote. Now I get it why buttons broke.
Cause
you press him, but he don't do nothing, no. Especially when it comes to punches thrown.
Hey.
You motherfuckers keep wanting smoke, so the blunt is rolled. Take another toke that is spliffing in hell. Cause all you're gonna get is an L. And smoke like a fucking roach, so we don't got nothing in common. Not even a fucking cold, a nasal issue if it comes to blows. Wasted tissue, tell this journalist, stick to the stuffy nose. Like all.
See what I'm saying? He said, we don't have nothing in common, like a cold, the common cold. And then he started talking about all this cold stuff. He put all that together, man. He don't just leave you with one little bars. He don't leave you with one thing. We stick together like a common cold, then go on to something else. He stayed on that cold thing and sniffing and sneezing and handkerchiefs and all that type of shit. Here we go, y'all.
Especially when it comes to punches thrown.
Hey.
You motherfuckers keep wanting smoke, so the blunt is rolled. Take another toke that is spliffing in hell. Cause all you're gonna get is an L. And smoke like a fucking roach, so we don't got nothing in common. Not
like
even a fucking cold. A nasal issue if it comes to blows. Wasted tissue, tell this journalist, stick to the stuffy nose.
Stick to
like
the
always
stuffy
running
nose.
From egos. Here a mic, there a mic, everywhere a mic, share and share alike, but just don't compare alike. Instead of comparing me, pick a fair fight. Compare me to lightning, that similarity striking. Compare me to Jaws, compare me to Manson, Marilyn or Charles, compare me to Nas, Biggie or Pop. Do not compare me to that Iggy bitch or all this fucking Milli Vanilli hip hop. This is where all that silly shit stops. Compare me to the pistol, the trigger, the stock. The send me the Glock, now Millies get cocked. I'm sending a shot, don't come around with them floss raps trying to stunt. Compare me to me, big Millies get popped. One by one, compare them to scabs, I'm picking them off. They're going home to fuck Nicki Minaj, ah. Compare me to Dickity Doss, yeah. I'm hickity hitting it raw, ha. In a beat up trailer, now shady beats Griselda. Yeah, we linked up and we inked until I got a beast that will leash Godzilla. How could we be so hella? Copter, motherfucking attitude. I'm gonna need propellers, the chopper, the machine gun killer. Gun and the machine, the similarity. Stop there between Kelly and Conway. Well, fuck that little blonde bitch too, R.I.P. Mac Miller. But come and get it if you think that shit up.
Hey yo, they think this shit again. Hey yo, they think this shit. shit a game. Until I pull up, let it rain.
Let it rain.
Until I pull up, let it rain.
Let it rain.
Until I pull up, let it rain. Hey, yo, they think this shit a game.
Niggas game.
Hey, yo, they think this shit a game.
Shit a game.
Hey, yo, they think this shit a game. Until I pull up, let it bang.
Let it bang.
Until I pull up, let it bang.
Let it bang.
Until I pull up, let it bang.
Oh, man. Y'all think this shit a game. They think it's a game? Put my life on this thing, man. You think this shit a game? Man, I beat A, man. I beat A. After this, man, hey, I'm about to make me some beats, man. I'm in here. I'm set up. I ain't got no excuses no more. I was getting ready to come in here and do beats. And they seen on that call me, you gotta do one. We wasn't gonna do no reactions today, man. I was gonna come in here and play around with my new toy. Got the baddest computer that I can purchase, that I can afford. Hey, man. Yeah, shout out time. Thanks for all the subscribers, man. Y'all hit that subscribe button, man. Thanks for my crew hanging out with me and the live crew. The two live crew, y'all. Shout out to you. Hey, that's Jay. What's up, Sam? Shout out to Code Play.
Shout out to you.
And also Classic Gamer Bobby. Shout out to you.
Shout out to you.
Shout out to my main man Tyson Roberts and Great Faith, y'all. Check
shout
it.
Out to you.
Emma, I am a shout out to you now. Check it
shout
out.
To you.
Shout out to my main girl, Amy Lee, forever, ever, ever,
shout
ever.
Shout out to you.
And also Classic Gamer Bobby, y'all. Shout out to you.
Shout
hey.
Out to you.
Wendy and also to here, to there, to everywhere. Shout out to you.
Shout out to you.
Drew Fix in the house and also my main man, AIC Monday.
Shout out to
the West Coast, y'all. East Side in the house.
Shout out to you.
And Mosey 88. Hey, shout out to you, baby boy.
Shout out to you.
Shout out to all the people that's up in my chat room right now, man. Hey, I see some new faces up in there, man. Spank Grape Ape. Spike, you happy. Man, hey, shout out to my main man, Subscribe to the Music Recording Network. That's his name. He changed his name to Subscribe to the Music Network. Subscribe to our damn channel, y'all know. Hey, look here, man. Y'all take it light, take it slow. Y'all tell him Mike Cross told you so. Peace out.